My name is Justin Mbalonde Pili under Tabernacle Love and Faith Ministry, Lusaka, Zambia. I want just to comment on what is happening on this in this country, Zambia. You know, this situation of killing each other, we need to realize end of the day, we need to know that we are killing our own brothers, our own sisters. I want to advise the youths and whoever is involved in this situation, may you leave that spirit. It is an evil spirit. Also, I advise the men of God that we stand together, we pray to make sure that we are on our feet each day, each night, to pray for our country, Zambia, even the security wing, which is on the ground. We need just to stand and pray for them. Also, I extend the love to everyone in this country, Zambia. As a Christian nation, we need to stand up and pray for our own country, for our benefit. Look at Israel. Look at this country, Israel. What they do is everyone, every citizen, they stand to pray for their own country. May we stand also to pray for our own country. I thank you.